Hey guys, it's Rianne. Don't forget to subscribe. This is CTH Building in La Salle. It's one of my favorite place because feeling ko medyo smooth yung process ko dito. Question mark. And dalawang medium lang yung ginamit ko, which is watercolor and color pencil. And I'll give you voiceover tips on the way. So let's go.
The choice of paper is very important for the watercolor. Sometimes you might be wondering why your work looks different, but there are techniques that is hard to achieve on ordinary paper. There's also a thing called GSM, and the higher the number, the heavier and thicker it is.
We could never be friends. I hear you just thought we could, but we could never be friends. Type of way, well that's fantastic. Nothing, that's something, and now it's
dry. After I do the rough sketch, I will use a ruler to make it look technical.
It never ends. You having fun.
Hey guys, so daw nakaayos talaga. I'm currently doing my plate. It's a CTH building in La Salle. So currently watercolor pa lang siya, but I'm planning to make it as mixed media. So the technique that I'm using now is wet and dry technique. This is actually my favorite one, but later on I'll give tutorials on the different techniques in watercolor.
Here you just thought we could.
So, ganyan siya. Lagi ako may ekstrang papel pag nagawa ng place. Then, tissue. Ayan. So, gagawin nyo, kaya siya tinawag na wet and dry technique. Kasi, basa yung ilalagay nyo. Tapos, sa dry na paper. Kasi may iba't ibang techniques. Minsan, binabasa nila yung paper. Sa kanila lalagyan. Or kaya, dry naman yung i-apply nila. Like, as in dry. Dry talaga. Tapos, ayun.
Last all night, so let's just take a
kiss in my face, you're amazing. You swear too often, give me that look, now I'm dead. Put me in a coffin.
Now you keep me up at night. La-di-da-di-da-di, watching movies black and white. La-di-da-di-da-di, when I see you overjoy. I'm your Paris, you're my Helen, yeah, we safe in Troy. La-di-da-di-da-di.
Rosie, sweet Rosie, you carry me through every storm. Rosie, sweet Rosie,
oh. Hey guys, don't forget to subscribe. Thank you for watching. I'll see you next time.